Alright, we are at Tom Pasal. Today we are going to show you how to cook in bamboo. Okay, so the first thing, you have to find a young bamboo that has long enough section for cooking. Okay, so the next thing you have to do is cut the bamboo and then clean outer of bamboo so that you don't have any splinter on the finger. So the next thing is to cut beneath the section so there's a plug here and you can put the foot in and it will fall out. The next one is to cut under another section so it's open and you can put your foot in. Okay, after you got all the bamboos that you need, the next thing is to wash inside of the bamboo. To clean the bamboo, you have to find a stick that is long enough to go in the bamboo to the bottom and then to scrap out everything that you don't want to be in your food. Okay, prep your food. You can pre-cut it at home or you can bring it into the jungle. Once your food is ready, just put all your chicken, your meat and veggie all into the bamboo, but not too full so it won't spill out. And then for the rice, you have to wrap it with the leaf so that it doesn't stick inside the bamboo. Make sure you wash your leaf because you don't want anything else like poop in your rice. To cook your bamboo, you have to construct a rack so that the bamboo can lean against it. Make sure the rack is made out of fresh wood so it doesn't burn in the fire. Okay, you can find any vines around the forest instead of using a string to tie up the rack because the string will burn too. To cook your bamboo, you don't need a strong flame, you just need the wood to be burned down into a hot ember. Once the food is ready, find some leaf to stuck it on the top of the bamboos to prevent some heat from escaping. Once your food and bamboo is ready, put it on the fire and make sure you rotate and check regularly to make sure it doesn't burn. Once the food is ready, split the bamboo into half and enjoy your meal. Thank you for watching. If you are interested in conservation or jungle survival, check out our videos or follow us on Facebook. Thank you.